A team set to play Marshall in just 4 weeks has suspended practice indefinitely after identifying a COVID-19 cluster associated with the football team. Now, Appalachian State, who Marshall announced just yesterday would be on their schedule, sent an email to students, faculty, and staff saying 11 total cases have come back positive from the team. That's 7 players and 4 staff members. Now, this comes just one day after on-campus classes resume at the university. Athletic Director Doug Gillen has suspended football practice indefinitely. The Mountaineers game against the Herd is set for September 19th in Huntington. And for now, Marshall is set to open the season September 5th at home against EKU. That game was announced earlier this afternoon and means 6 of Marshall's 10 games right now will be played in Huntington this season. The two teams last met in 2018 in a 31-16 Marshall victory.